Hi, everyone. This video is about how to get rid of the Windows Defender error code 0x800704EC. Solution 1. Enable Windows Defender services. Press Windows and R key to open the run box. Type services. MSC in the box and press Enter to continue. Find Windows Defender Advanced Threat Protection Service. Right-click it to select Start to enable it. Reboot your computer and run Windows Defender again to check whether the error code 0x800704EC is solved. Solution 2. Use Registry Editor. Press the Windows key and R key together to open the Run dialog box. Type Rigidit in the box and press Enter to continue. Go to the on-screen path. On the right blank side, right-click the default key to choose Modify. Then change its value data to 0 and click OK. Solution 3. Use Local Group Policy. Press the Windows and R keys together to open the Run dialog. Type Kpedit. MSC in the box and press Enter to continue. Go to the on-screen path. On the right side, find Turn off Microsoft Defender Antivirus and double-click it. Check if the Not Configured option is checked. If not, check it then click Apply and OK. Solution 4. Optimize the system. Type CMD in the search box. Choose Run as Administrator in the right panel. In the pop-up command prompt window, type SFC Scano and press Enter. You should exit command prompt after verification 100% completes. Later, reboot your computer. Thanks for watching. For any questions, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.